as the IETF grows and if time goes on, there are of course more and more standards. And that's, I think every major famous internet comic strip has a joke about standards. Like, we have mutual exclusive requirements and try to press them into one thing. I hope you're all here, like me, to laugh about this and not to work on this. So, yeah, the bickering is there, and this is a challenge, of course, but it was overcome 30 years from until now, and even longer. So I think this will solve itself, but interests diverge. You mean like different versions of the internet, for example, like a managed service internet that can be monetized better, and a free internet that is this is a net internet neutrality, network neutrality discussion. That's of course is a challenge, because both sides really believe they are right, and this does not seem to produce a solution anywhere soon. Because if you really, really believe that without your solution it will not work, then there is no middle ground. And people who try to build a middle ground, like the administrative of the United States, for example, really are in a pickle there. They can only step on the feet of somebody. So yeah, I think that's a challenge.